Are you trying to use a wide-angle camera? Is your 0.5x zoom camera not working on your iPhone? Hi there, this is Eve, and if you're experiencing issues with zoom on your iPhone, specifically related to the 0.5x zoom feature, then try out these troubleshooting steps. Solution 1, enable creative control. Open setting, scroll down, tap camera, tap reserve setting, enable creative controls, go back, scroll down, enable science detection feature, and also lens correction, enable. After that, just try to restart your iPhone and check your issues. Solution 2, update iOS. Ensure that your iPhone is running the latest version of iOS. Go to the setting app, scroll down, select general, tap software update to check for any available updates. If there is a new update, then update your iPhone. Solution 3, reset camera settings. Go to the settings app, scroll down, tap general, scroll down, tap transfer and reset, and choose reset all settings. If the issue continues after trying these steps, it's recommended to contact Apple support or visit an authorized service center for further assistance. They can provide specific troubleshooting or recommend a repair if necessary. Thanks for watching.